Ladies and gentlemen, this evening, once again, we have gathered for a program of Sangeet Sankalp, Bangalore chapter. As you might already know, we present artists from different Sangeet Sankalp chapters all across India in such programs. This evening, we have Hindustani vocal recital by Vidushi Shobha Chaudhary ji from Indore, which is followed by a Sarod recital by Pandit Prabhat Kumar, who's coming from Delhi. I would like to invite the artists upon stage. Please welcome them with a warm round of applause. I request those who are seated at the back to please come and fill the chairs in the front if you can. Today happens to be the World Heritage Day, and as you all know, classical music of India is one of India's richest heritage that we carry forward. It's one of the most ancient systems of music, having started in the Vedic period. And as you might already know, in the two different regions of India, it developed into two different classical systems. And we are happy that we have an artist who is going to present such great music coming from such great heritage of our country. We have today Vidushi Shobha Chaudhary, who has trained under gurus like late Sri Madhav Rao Joshi ji, late Pandit Vaman Rao Rajotkar of Gwalior Gharana, Padma Bhushan late Pandit C.R. Vyas, and late Pandit Bala Saheb Poochwale, to pursue intrinsic qualities of the Khayal Gayaki and assimilate her unique ideas in her performance. In these recent years, Shobha ji has to a great extent developed her unique style of performing various genres, it may be Khayal Gayaki, Dadra, Kajri, Thumri, Bhajan or Abhang. She presents concert in clarity, adorning each of the swaras that she uses and each of the phrases she uses with splendid modulation, mesmerizing her audiences with her sweet melodious compositions. She has a string of degrees to her credit. She is a Bachelor of Science in Mathematics, B.Ed., M.A. in Vocal Music, M.Phil., and the list keeps on growing, I think. She has performed in many major festivals across India and abroad, like the National Center for Performing Arts, Mumbai, Savai Gandhar Music Festival, Kundgol, Ustad Alladia Khan Sangeet Samaroha, Mumbai, and the Bharat Bhavan, Bhopal, Sankat Mochan Sangeet Samaroha, Varanasi, Ayodhya Ram Mandir at Ayodhya, Saptak Sangeet Sankalp in Ahmedabad, Ustad Amir Khan Sangeet Samaroha in Indore, Brihan Maharashtra Akhil Bharatiya Sangeet Sammelan in New Delhi and in several places in the US. She is now presently taking lessons from Pandit Babban Rao Haldankar. She will be accompanied on the tabla by none other than Sri Uday Raj Karpur, who is very well known in Karnataka and in India for his excellent tabla sati that he gives. He is a disciple of Pandit Ravindra Yaugal and Pandit Suresh Talwalkar. As you know, he has already accompanied almost all the great artists in India today and is one of the most sought after tabla players that we have today. On the harmonium, we have Prashant, who is a young, talented disciple of Sri Krishnendra Vadekar, who will give her harmonium sathi. On the tanpura, we have Sri Jagannath. Over to Shobha ji, who will take you through her music for the next 1 hour or so. I would invite Sri Prakash Sontaki to please give the artist a floral bouquet.
बहुत आभारी हूँ. राग श्री से शुरुआत करती हूँ. बंदिश पंडित सी आर व्यास जी की है. चैन गवाई हम सबन की, जब से तज दीनो यह दुनी को मेरे गुणवंता.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. सुमिरा हरि नाम सांझ की काहे डर पाऊं, मैं काहे डर
Oh,
जब मोरे जगत नाथ काहे डर पाऊं काहे डर
धन्यवाद।
Thank you.
round of applause for that wonderful Shri and the Abhang and Kumarji's bhajan. I'm sure we will have an occasion to call her again in Bangalore. I would like to invite upon stage our next artist for the evening, Pandit Prabhat Kumar, who's a sarod player who's come all the way from Delhi. He has had to go through a lot of delays because of the floods that are going on, and he has just reached, but we are all looking forward to another enthralling performance by Pandit Prabhat Kumar. Prabhat Kumar. In which the guru also becomes like a mother. He has been giving solo sarod recitals in various parts of India, including the prestigious Tansen Samaroh, Chandigarh Sangeet Sammelan, Kalki Kalakar Festival of Sur Singar Samsad, Yuva Mahotsav of Sahitya Kala Parishad, Avadh Sandhya in Lucknow, Vidur Mahotsav, Swami Haridas Sangeet Sammelan Mumbai, Monte Music Festival Goa, Sangeet Utsav of Sangeet Natak Academy in Jammu, and various other Sangeet Sammelans held at various other places like Raipur, Thane, Kanpur, Mumbai, Agra, Aligarh, Bareilly, Lucknow, and the list goes on and on. He is a recipient of the Sur Mani from Sur Singar Samsad of Mumbai, the coveted Yuva Ratna Award, the Janapada Ratna Award, which was given to him by Prime Minister Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee in 2001. He's got the title of Need Sadhak. He has won many scholarships and honors like this. He's a Sangeet Praveen from the Prayag Sangeet Samiti of Allahabad. He's also an approved artist of the All India Radio and has been empaneled on the ICCR as an artist who can represent India outside as well. He has also learned classical vocal music and tabla from his father, late Sri Chandra Saxena. He has also had training in Kathak dance of Jaipur Gharana. He has given lecture demonstrations at universities and also composed music for dramas and musical compositions that have been broadcast over AIR. He has received wide critical acclaim for his recitals both in India and foreign countries, where he has extensively traveled with his Guruji and on his own concert tours, which include England, Poland, Morocco, France, Czechoslovakia, etc., and the list goes on. He is accompanied today on the tabla by a very young and extremely talented Sri Adarsh Shanoy, who is a student of Pandit Raj Gopal Kalurkar. Without taking more of your time, I would like to invite on stage Sri Prakash Suntake to hand over the floral tribute to the artists.
मेरे लिए बहुत सौभाग्य है कि मैं आज पहली बार बंगलौर में आया हूँ. और बस ईश्वर की कृपा रही कि मैं आज बजा पा रहा हूँ आप लोगों के सामने. मैं 30 तारीख की रात में दिल्ली से चला था और तकरीबन 65 आवर्स की जर्नी करने के बाद मैं पहुंचा हूं. मेरी ट्रेन यहां पे 26 घंटे लेट आई है, 26 आवर्स. बट मेरी सारी थकान जो है वो आप सब लोगों को देख के उतर गई. और आई विल ट्राई माई बेस्ट to give my 100%. अगर कोई गलती हो तो प्लीज़ उसके लिए क्षमा करिएगा. जो कुछ गुरु से सीखा है, जो तालीम लिया है अपनी गुरु जी पंडिता शरण रानी जी से, वो आप लोगों के सामने प्रस्तुत करने की कोशिश करूँगा. आप सबका आशीर्वाद चाहिए, इजाज़त चाहिए. मैं राग पूरिया कल्याण से शुरू कर रहा हूँ, जिसमें थोड़ा सा लाभ जोड़ करेंगे, फिर दो गतें तीन ताल में बजाएंगे, और फिर अगर प्रकाश भाई ने इजाज़त दी तो थोड़ा सा माच खमाच बजाएंगे. थोड़ा शार्पनेस कम कर दीजिए और थोड़ा सा बेस दे दीजिए।
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Really enjoyed it, and after his tiring travel, he's been really in great shape today and in great form. I think one more round of applause will do. Thank you all for attending this concert and staying up until 8:45, which is not the usual time. Thanks a lot for coming, and good night.